Und an der Braun auf Landen Town was in der Refrain. His appetite was quite right for frigate meals per day. He laughed to hear the bugle clear, ring out the call he knew. His eyes would gleam to see the steam come rising off the stew. It filled his heart with sweet content to hear this invitation sent. Come to the cookhouse door, boys, come to the cookhouse door. But sad to tell, one day he fell in love and lost his heart. By chance he met a sweet brunette, and Cupid shot his dart. As you may guess, he answered yes, and soon the bands were red. Then down the aisle they went in style, but just as they were wed, a bugle from the barracks near rang out this message loud and clear. His blushing bride at his side most tenderly kissed, then rushed away, for he must obey that call he couldn't resist. Despite the frown of Mrs. Brown on this her wedding day, he said, "My pet, I much regret, I really cannot stay." He'd planned to go when he was wed on a honeymoon, but now instead he went to the cookhouse door, boys, went to the cookhouse door. Now, ladies fair, pray note with care the moral of this song. By hook or crook, learn how to cook, and then you can't go wrong. Though youth may chase a pretty face and fall in love with looks, what most appeals to men is meals. And so they marry cooks. A wife should honor and obey, but she must also learn to say, come to the cookhouse door, boy, come to the cookhouse door, come to the door, come to the house, come to the cookhouse door. So come to the cookhouse, 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 come to the cookhouse.